family in Christ, come let's worship our God together tonight, and let's acknowledge that our help comes from the Lord. So let's worship Him with all of our heart, with all of our strength, with all of our might, with all that you have. Let's worship Him. Lift His name on high, the powerful name of Jesus.
Thank you.
reigns and he reigns forevermore.
God, I look to you, you're where my help comes from. Give me wisdom, you know just what to do.
耶稣的爱是永不改变的，他为了我们的罪牺牲了他的生命，他也洗净了我们的污秽，赎回了我们的生命，让我们献上自己，永远地跟随着耶稣。
壮胆，永远不后退。
经常和你上天都不能将我与你爱隔绝。
Praise you, Jesus. You are forever exalted in our life, Lord God. Oh, we love you, Lord. We love you, Jesus. God, we thank you that over and over again, Lord God, you have provided for us, Lord Jesus. In every situation, Lord, you made a way when there seems to be no way, Lord God. And Father, we know that we can trust in you.Our confidence is in you and in you alone, Lord God.
Walking around these walls, I thought by now they'd fall. But you have never failed me yet. Waiting forChange to come,
change to come,
knowing the battle's won, for you have never failed me yet.
Your promise still stands, great is your faithfulness, your faithfulnessStill in your hands, this is my confidence, you never failed me yet.
Oh. God, you never fail us, Lord.
Oh. I know the night won't last, your world will come I'm not afraid to still stands. Great is your faithfulness, your faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. You never failed me yet. Your promise still stands.
Jesus, we will testify of your goodness, of your faithfulness upon our lives, Lord. God, you never fail us, oh God. You are the same yesterday, today, and forevermore, oh Lord. And we thank you, Jesus, that you are the God that we trust. You are the God that is unshakable. You are the undefeated one, Lord. And we just want to give you all the praises and glory that belongs to your name and your name alone. We thank you, Lord God. In the powerful name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
A huge welcome to Lighthouse Evangelism Online, especially those of you joining us for the first time. God is such a good God, amen? May His praise ever be on our lips, no matter what the season. You may find the links to the various online platforms and our electronic lighters bulletin in the description below. And here are this week's announcements.
God is good, and He enjoys blessing us. He provides for us and blesses us so that we can share our blessing with others. It is therefore a privilege to sow into His kingdom and honor God in His house with the finances that God has entrusted to us. PayNow is a fast, convenient, and secure way to give our tithes and offering electronically. We encourage you to hop onto PayNow and see how easy it is. Please note that the QR code provided can only be scanned with your bank's mobile app Scan and Pay function. If you wish to find out more about the other modes of giving unto the Lord, please visit our website or contact us at 9828-2060. We are blessed to be a blessing. When we share what God gives us, we store up treasures in heaven that will never fade away. May our giving bring God glory. Let us now give thanks to God for our tithes and offerings. Our Father in heaven, as we give of what we have received from you, multiply these gifts and increase their usefulness in the expansion and building of your kingdom works. We pray all this in Christ's most precious name. Amen.
Thank you for your faithful giving. Now let's take a few moments to still our hearts as we receive God's word today.
Hi, lighters and friends.
会友和朋友们,
it's so great to have you with us once again.
非常荣幸能够再一次与你们相聚.
Tonight we're going to talk about in times of uncertainty.
今晚我们要谈的就是在不确定的时刻.
Now during this period,
就在这个时候,
two words are being frequently used today.
两个词语是我们常常用到的.
The first word is unprecedented.
第一个就是前所未有.
Of course, it means it never happened before.
就是说它从来没有发生过.
And the second word,
第二句,
uncertain.
就是不确定.
Meaning we don't know what's going to happen next.
就是我们不晓得将要发生什么事.
And during this pandemic,
在这个瘟疫期间,
there doesn't seem to be a light at the end of the tunnel.
在这个隧道好像看不到一束的光.
So people are wondering.
所以人都在问,
Is God still true to His word?
神是否还忠于他的话语呢？
Does He care for us?
他到底关不关心我们？
Will He really help us if we call on to Him?
当我们呼求他，他真的会帮助我们吗？
Because things look so hopeless.
因为事情好像是没有希望了。
Let's look at God's word.
让我们来看神的话语。
Psalm 46 verse 1.
诗篇四十六篇第一节。
God is our refuge.
神是我们的避难所。
And strength.
力量。
A very present help in trouble.
是患难中随时的帮助。
Now as we trust and rely upon Him.
当我们信靠他的时候。
The Bible says we'll experience His help.
圣经告诉我们，我们经历到他的帮助。
And His help is very real.
他的帮助是很真实的
，very current，
是合时的。
He is a very present help in times of trouble，
是在我们患难中，他是随时的帮助。
He provides us with a safe refuge，
他供应我们一个安全的避难所。
And also grants us strength, inner strength，
还赐给我们内在的能力。
Some of you may be asking，
你们有可能问
，Where is the refuge？
到底避难所在哪儿？
You are looking for a physical place to hide.
你在找一个地方来躲。
Perhaps like a bomb shelter.
可能是这个防空壕吧。
But the Bible is not talking about a place.
但是圣经讲的不是一个地方。
Because in Psalm 91,
因为在诗篇九十一篇，
the Bible says He gives His angels charge over you.
讲到神派他的天使在路上保护我们。
In all your ways，
在你一切的路上。
When we trust Him，
当我们信靠他。
And call upon Him，
我们呼求他。
He will command His angels to watch over us，
他就命令他的天使看守着我们。
Wherever we go，
无论我们去哪里。
So as you trust the Lord，
只要你信靠主。
He is there with you，
他就在那里。
Then the second verse says,
第二节就说到,
Therefore we will not fear,
所以我们不必惧怕,
even though the earth be removed,
虽然地会有改变,
and though the mountains be carried into the midst of the sea,
山虽摇动到海心,
now that's the worst case scenario,
这是最糟的情况,
for the earth to be shaky and removed,
这个地会摇晃, 会被灭掉。
And even the mountains crumble down.
就算山也要崩溃了。
No wonder Jesus promises.
难怪耶稣答应过我们。
To those who trust Him.
就是那些相信他的人。
Lo, I am with you.
我必与你同在。
Even unto the ends of the world.
就算是到了世界的末了。
When everything looks so hopeless.
当一切看起来都是没有希望。
There's going to be a close down of everything.
好像样样都在被关闭了。
Yet I will be with you.
但我仍然与你同在。
Look at Psalm 91, verse 4 to 7.
让我们看诗篇第九十一篇四到第七节。
He shall cover you with his feathers.
他必用他的翎毛遮蔽你。
And under his wings you shall take refuge.
你要投靠在他的翅膀底下。
His truth shall be your shield and buckler.
他的诚实是你大小的盾牌。
You shall not be afraid of the terror by night.
你必不害怕黑夜的惊吓。
Nor of the arrow that flies by day.
或是白日飞的箭。
Nor of the pestilence that walks in darkness.
也不怕黑夜行的瘟疫。
Nor of the destruction that lays waste at noonday.
或是午间灭人的毒病。
So whether it's morning.
无论是早晨
or noon,
或者中午
or night,
或者晚上
or midnight,
或者甚至是半夜
in whatever trouble,
无论是怎么样的问题
in whatever danger,
无论是怎么样的危险
even in the midst of a terrible storm,
就算在很可怕的风浪之中
as long as you trust him,
只要你信靠他
you are in the secret place of the Most High,
你就在至高者的隐秘处
you are hiding under the shadow of the Almighty,
你就藏在这个至高者的翅膀
And verse 7 says,
第七节说,
A thousand may fall at your side,
虽有千人扑倒在你的旁边,
and 10,000 at your right hand,
万人扑倒在你的右边,
everybody seems to have been fallen.
好像大家都倒了。
But because you trust in the Lord.
但是因为你信靠主。
It shall not come near you.
必不临近你。
And the question is.
问题就在。
Do you believe?
你相信吗？
That God could protect you.
神能够保护你。
Strengthen you.
坚固你。
He's a very present help in times of trouble.
在你患难时，你随时的帮助。
He not only strengthens your inner man.
他不只是刚强你的内在。
Give you strength to face a storm.
给你这个力量面对风浪。
To rise up and confront even demonic forces.
要兴起，要对付这个黑暗的权势。
And trample those enemies under your feet.
而且把这个你的敌人踩在你的脚下。
Look at Psalms 91, 13 to 16.
让我们再看诗篇九十一篇十三到十六节。
You shall tread upon the lion and the cobra.
你要踩在狮子和毁蛇的身上。
The young lion and the serpent.
践踏少壮狮子和大蛇。
You shall trample underfoot.
是的，你要把他们践踏在脚底。
The Bible is referring to Satan and all the demons.
圣经讲的这里是撒旦和有所有的魔鬼。
Being represented by lion, cobra, lion, you know, and serpent.
他们是由这个狮子和大蛇来象征的。
Verse 14.
第十四节。
Because this believer has set his love upon me, God says.
神说，因为这些信徒专心爱我。
Therefore, I will deliver him.
我就要搭救他。
I will set him on high.
我要把他安置在高处。
Because he has known my name.
因为他知道我的名。
And you know the greatest name in the whole universe is Jesus.
你知道世界最伟大的名字就是耶稣基督。
Oh, the day will come.
有一天。
That at the name of Jesus Christ,
在耶稣基督这个圣名
every knee shall bow,
万膝当跪拜
and every tongue confess,
万口当承颂
that Jesus Christ is Lord,
耶稣基督就是主
but even right now,
就算是现在
when you use the name of Jesus,
当你用耶稣基督这个名字
against the devil,
来抵挡魔鬼
and you don't doubt in your heart,
你心中一点都不疑惑
the devil must flee,
魔鬼就必要离开
Verse 15.
第十五节。
He shall call upon me, God says.
神说他若求告我。
And I will answer him.
我就应允他。
Have you been calling upon God lately?
最近你有没有叫耶稣的名字呢？
Or are you just brooding every day, complaining?
或者每天你只是在那里发怨言呢？
Tonight I pray.
今晚我的祷告。
That somehow you will be stirred up by the word of God.
神的话语能够搅动你。
And you're going to rise up.
你要兴起。
And you're going to rebuke the devil.
你要斥责魔鬼。
Who has come to steal and kill and destroy.
他来偷来抢来毁坏。
You're going to turn to Jesus Christ.
你要来转向耶稣基督。
Who longs to give you life and life more abundantly.
他愿意给你生命更丰盛的生命。
And he says, I will be with him in trouble.
他说他人在患难中我与他同在。
I will deliver him and honor him.
我要拯救他我要尊荣他。
You know, not only is God going to deliver you.
神不只要拯救你。
He's going to honor you.
他甚至要尊荣你。
He's going to prepare a table before you.
他要在你面前为你摆设宴席。
In the presence of your enemy.
在你敌人面前。
He's going to anoint your head with oil.
他要用油膏你的头。
And your cup will run over.
使你的福杯满溢。
And you know, surely goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life.
你一生一世必有恩惠慈爱随着你。
When you refuse to doubt.
当你不要怀疑
and cling on to Jesus by faith,
凭信心抓紧着耶稣
then listen to verse 16.
你就要听这十六节
With long life I will satisfy him.
我要使他足享长寿
No, you're not going to die in this pandemic.
是的，你不会在这瘟疫里面丧命
Remember, thousands shall fall at your side.
记得吗？千人在你旁边扑倒
10,000 at your right hand
万人在你的右边
shall not come near you.
这灾必不临到你。
When you trust Jesus with no doubt.
当你毫不怀疑的信靠耶稣。
And He will satisfy you with long life.
他要用长寿来满足你。
And He says, I will show Him my salvation.
我要给他看到我的救恩。
Now this word salvation doesn't mean that when you die you just go to heaven. It's not restricted to that kind of salvation.
这个救恩不是说你死了你到天堂这个救恩而已。
This salvation means the total healing and total deliverance of the total man.
这里这个救恩是讲到你完全的这个人，完全的释放，完全的拯救。
If you are lost tonight, He wants to save you.
如果今晚你是迷失了，神要拯救你。
If you are sick tonight, He wants to heal you.
如果你今晚生病了，神要医治你。
If you have been vexed by a devil, He wants to deliver you.
如果你被鬼缠住了，神要释放你。
And He wants to be with you every step of the way.
他要在你人生中与你同行。
Until you make it finally.
直到最终你到达目的地。
So we should determine to trust Jesus.
所以我们要决定来相信耶稣。
Trust Him with our whole life.
把生命交托给他。
Our entire future.
我们的将来。
And all throughout eternity.
还有我们的永恒。
I pray that will happen to you.
我祷告这会试验是会发生在你身上。
You know the only one we can truly say.
有一件事我们一个人我们可以这样子说。
He's the one who will be with me and He'll be there for me all the time.
有一个会在那里，他会帮助我一直的。
In good times or bad times.
无论好的状况或者坏的状况。
Whether I feel good or bad.
无论我感觉是好是坏。
As long as I trust Him.
只要我信靠他。
He will never leave me nor forsake me.
他绝不放弃我，撇弃我。
And when God says, I'm there for you.
当神说我会在那里，
He means every second of the day.
就表示每一分钟每一秒。
Not a second he is in slumber.
没有一秒钟他是在打盹的。
And even when you are in great danger,
就算你面对了很大的危险，
he knows immediately.
他立刻就知道。
When you call upon him,
当你呼叫他，
he will be there.
他就在那里。
Let's look at Matthew the 8th chapter.
让我们来看马太福音第八章。
Beginning with verse 23 and also 24.
23, 24节。
Now when he got into a boat,
耶稣上了船。
His disciples followed him.
他的门徒就跟着他。
And suddenly a great tempest arose on the sea.
海里忽然起了暴风。
So that the boat was covered with the waves.
甚至船被波浪淹盖。
But Jesus was asleep.
耶稣却睡着了。
Now the storm suddenly arose.
这个风浪是忽然间起的。
And it was an aggressive storm.
而且这个风浪是非常凶狠的。
So the little boat in which the disciples and Jesus were traveling in.
所以这个小舟耶稣和门徒同乘的。
Was violently tossed about,
就被很严重的这样摇摆不定。
And waves began to flood the boat.
这个海浪也冲进这个船里头了。
Threatened to sink it down.
就要把船给淹了。
But Jesus was fast asleep.
但耶稣却睡着了。
Now that's a picture of perfect rest in the midst of a raging storm.
这是在大风浪中安息最美丽的一幅画。
Jesus once said,
耶稣曾经这么说过，
I give you a peace that will abide with you.
我给你这个平安。
Not the kind of peace that the world gives.
这个平安可不是世界的平安。
You know, the world can give you peace only when things are okay.
世界的平安是当情况好的时候。
But the peace that Jesus gives is special.
但耶稣给的平安却非常的独特。
Even when things are not so good to you.
就算你面对的是逆境。
Even when you are facing a lot of problems.
当你面对很多的困难。
Or even facing adversity.
甚至面对了种种的障碍。
He affords a very special peace.
他给你一个非常特别的平安。
Peace in the midst of trouble and storm.
在风浪在问题中的平安。
So Jesus had it.
耶稣有。
And he can impart to you.
他也要赐给你。
In the midst of a storm.
就在风浪之中。
And of course, the disciples couldn't understand.
门徒不明白。
How could he sleep when we are in the midst of a storm?
他怎么能够睡觉？我们现在在风浪之中。
Doesn't he even care?
难道他不关心吗？
The fact is.
重点就在于。
The boat cannot go down if Jesus is in it.
船不能够下沉，如果耶稣在里面。
Look at the next two verses, 25, 26.
我们看二十五、二十六节。
Then his disciples came to him and awoke him, saying.
这门徒来就来叫醒他了。
Lord, save us.
主啊，救我们吧。
We are perishing.
我们快死了。
Now they knew Jesus could help.
他们知道耶稣肯定可以帮。
And they were afraid of drowning.
他们也很怕自己被淹死。
So they woke Jesus up.
所以就把耶稣叫醒了。
And he said to them,
他耶稣就说,
Why are you fearful?
你们这小信的人啊，为什么胆怯呢?
Oh, you of little faith.
小信的人。
Then he rose.
他就起来了。
Rebuked.The winds and the sea.
斥责这风浪。
And there was a great calm.
风浪平静了。
I have a question for you.
我一个要问问题要问你们。
Why did Jesus rebuke them?
耶稣为什么斥责他们呢?
Didn't they do the right thing?
难道他们做错了吗?
I mean, they called upon Jesus when they were in trouble.
他们面对问题的时候呼叫耶稣基督。
Haven't we Christians been taught this lesson?
我们基督徒不是被教导这样的功课吗?
When you're in trouble, call Jesus.
当你面对问题的时候，你要叫耶稣啊。
When I was a very young Christian,
当我刚信主不久
I remember a preacher told this story.
就有一个传道人讲了这个故事。
He said once a little girl heard a hard knock on the door.
就有一个小女孩听到门的门有人在叩门了。
And she was told by the mother.
她的母亲肯定告诉她。
Never open the door when I'm not around.
我不在家，你千万不要开门。
Because bad people could come in.
因为坏人能够可能会趁机而入。
And this little girl became older.
这个小女孩长大了。
And she began to share in the Bible class.
她就在她查经班的时候这样子分享。
And she said, I want to share a secret with all of you.
我要跟大家分享一个秘诀。
Whenever I hear the devil knocks on the door,
每次我听到魔鬼在敲门,
I will send Jesus to open the door.
我就差派耶稣去开门。
Of course, it sounds cute.And heartwarming.
听起来好像很可爱，听了很温馨的。
And I often wonder as a young Christian, how do I apply that?
就那时候刚信主不久，我说我怎么样可以用呢？
When the devil comes and disturbs me,
当魔鬼来搅扰我的时候，
What does Jesus expect me to do as a child of God?
我是神的孩子，耶稣又对我有什么要求呢？
Should I say, Lord Jesus, you Answer the doorbell.
说主耶稣啊，请你去应门吧。
Coming back to the story.
我们再来看刚才讲的故事。
Then you get my point.
你就明白了。
You see, these disciples were being trained for the ministry.
这些门徒被训练是要来做事工的。
And Jesus had some expectations of them.
耶稣对他们也是有要求的。
He had trained them to heal the sick.
他训练他们医病。
To cast out demons.
赶鬼。
And they had seen him in action.
他们看到耶稣做了这一些。
When people were being oppressed by the devil.
当被魔鬼压制的人。
And were very sick.
病得很严重。
They heard Jesus rebuking the devil.
他们听到耶稣斥责这个魔鬼。
And people got healed.
病人就好了。
So Jesus expected them to do the same.
所以耶稣要求他们同样的做。
Because this storm was stirred up by the devil.
因为这个风浪是魔鬼所搅动的。
Not only to destroy the disciples.
不只是要灭了这些门徒。
But also to destroy the most precious cargo in the boat, which is Jesus Christ.
就是要毁了这艘船里面最珍贵的就是耶稣。
The devil tried.
魔鬼试过了。
But because I know he would not succeed.
我当然知道他不可能成功。
I still maintain that as long as Jesus is in the boat,
只要耶稣还在船里头
the boat can never sink.
这艘船是不可能沉的。
But as disciples, we have to arise and emulate him.
信徒们就应该起来学习他的榜样。
Take authority over the storm.
就要拿出权柄对付这个风浪。
Because behind the storm,
因为在风浪后面
is the devil.
是魔鬼。
So Jesus expected them to do that.
耶稣要求他们这样做。
Without waking him up.
不用叫醒他。
So he told them when he was awake.
耶稣醒了就告诉他们。
Why are you fearful?
你们为什么害怕呢？
You of little faith.
你这些小信的人。
I'm so glad he didn't say you have no faith at all.
我很感恩，因为他没有说你们一点信心都没有。
You see, when we were born again.
当我们重生。
The Bible says.
圣经告诉我们。
God gives us a measure of faith.
神给我们。一些信心
and it is up to us to build on that faith.
是我们要在信心上来操练。
How do we do that?
我们怎么做呢？
Well, Romans 10:17 tells us.
罗马书十章十七节告诉我们。
Faith cometh by hearing.
信乃是从听而来。
Hearing by the word of God.
听乃是从听神的话语来。
The more we partake of God's word.
我们越读神的话语。
The more we speak out God's word.
我们越多讲出神的话语。
The more we act and apply God's word.
我们越多行出神的话语。
Our faith will grow.
我们的信心就要加添了。
And Jesus expected them.To do that.
耶稣就要求他们这样子做。
But obviously, on that occasion, they failed.
很明显的，他们在这一次失败了。
So Jesus stood up.
所以耶稣就站起来。
Intending to show them one more demonstration.
要再一次的指示给他们看。
And hope they catch it.
希望他们能够得着。
So he arose.
所以他就起来了。
Lifted his hand.
他就举起他的手了。
And rebuked the storm, the winds, and the waves.
斥责这个风浪。
Because there was demonic power behind the storm.
因为风浪背后乃是魔鬼的工作。
If not, Jesus would not talk to the storm.
要不然的话，耶稣也就不跟风浪说话了。
Let alone rebuke the storm.
更不可能斥责风浪。
And immediately a calm came.
立刻的平静就临到。
Next verse 27.
第二十七节怎么说
？So the men marvelled, saying.
众人说。
Who can this be?
都稀奇说这是怎样的人
That even the winds and the sea obey him.
连风和雨啊海也听从他了
Now that tells me they still could process the information they were receiving.
这告诉我他们还不能够想出耶稣所要讲的这个主题
They still couldn't connect the dots.
还不能把这一些东西连
They saw Jesus many times rebuking the unseen demons behind the scene.
他们看到耶稣很多次斥责着眼睛看不到的魔鬼。
People got well.
人就好了。
And now, again, they saw with their own eyes.
现在他们亲眼看到。
Jesus did the same thing.
耶稣再做多一次。
Talking to the winds, the waves, and the storm.
现在跟风跟海浪来说话。
They still didn't catch it that Jesus was rebuking the unseen forces.
他们还不明白耶稣在斥责这看不到的权势。
And when they exclaimed, "Who can this be?"
所以他们就惊奇说这是怎样的人
？Well, he's a son of God.
他是神的儿子啊。
And He wants a son of man also to become sons and daughters of God.
他要人的孩子能够成为神的孩子。
Children of God endowed with the power of God.
神的孩子有神所赐的权柄。
Able to do what Jesus did and demonstrated.
能够做耶稣所做的。
Because Jesus told them.
耶稣告诉他们。
The works that I do.
我所做的。
Shall he do also?
你也要做。
And greater works than this.
而且比这 更加的多。
Shall you do?
你要做。
Because I go unto the Father.
因为我到父那里去。
And at that time,
在那个时候
they did not catch it.
他们没有领悟。
I'd like to tell you a very powerful testimony.
我要跟你分享一个非常有能力的见证。
Years ago, there was a guy who came to the miracle service.
很多年前有一个人来了神迹布道会。
Because he was suffering from a serious prostate condition.
因为他患了前列腺病。
He began to urinate blood.
他就血尿中带血。
For many years, this guy called Robert was against Christianity.
他的名字是 Robert, 他是抵挡基督徒的。
When the wife and the sister first came to our church at the miracle service,
当他的妻子和他的小姨来到神迹布道会，
Robert warned the wife.
Robert 就警告他的妻子，
If you continue to go to church,
如果你还去教堂，
I will divorce you.
我就要离婚。
So the wife came secretly.
所以太太就暗暗的来。
And it was easy because Robert was aboard the ship serving as a chef.
这很容易，因为他是在船上是做厨师的。
One time he came back suddenly.
有一次他忽然间回家了。
Because of his physical condition.
因为他患病了。
And he was urinating blood.
他流血了。
So the wife invited him to the miracle service.
所以他的妻子就邀请他来神迹布道会。
And surprisingly, probably out of desperation, he agreed.
所以可能是绝望了，他决定来。
So he came to the miracle service.
他来到神迹布道会。
And as the worship team began to sing,
开始我们就有唱诗了。
And we had some dancers as well.
而且还有一些跳舞的姐妹们。
Robert leaned over to the wife and whispered.
这样 Robert 就靠着他的妻子，细声跟他说。
The wings are very big, he said.
这些翅膀很大。
And the wife was wondering what wings.
他大家就想什么翅膀呢？
Well, actually, Robert saw angels dancing in rhythm with our Grace lighters, we call them the dancers.
就 Robert, 他看到有天使是跟这些舞蹈员在跳舞。
But the wife and nobody else could see except Robert.
他的妻子还其他人都看不到，除了 Robert.
But Robert, being the first time in church, thought everybody saw what he saw.
Robert 第一次来教堂，他以为每一个人都看到他所看到的。
And he said, "Look, the wings are very big."
他说，哎，看到那些翅膀很大。
Anyway, he stayed through and he was weeping during the song service.
在唱诗的时候他就一直流眼泪。
And then at the healing segment,
就在医治的时候，
while I was giving instructions to those who wanted to be healed,
我就吩咐应该要医治的人要怎么做。
He saw Jesus walking from where I was down the steps.
他就看到耶稣从我们这里讲台上往下走。
And again, Robert thought everybody saw Jesus.
所以 Robert 以为所有人都看到耶稣了。
In fact, he thought it was a routine every Saturday that at this healing segment, Jesus would walk down the steps from the pulpit and minister to people.
他以为每次到了医治的时候，耶稣就从讲台上走下来，为别人行医了。
You know, when I talked to him later on, much later,
就以后我就跟他谈起。
He was very surprised that I did not see Jesus.
他很惊讶，我从来没有看过耶稣。
Nor anyone else.
其他人也没有看到。
Because that day Jesus zeroed it to him and stood before him.
耶稣那天就走到他的面前。
And asked him, "What do you want?"
问他你要什么。
And Robert told him, "I want to be healed."
Robert 就说我要得医治。
And Jesus said, "I will heal you."
耶稣说我会医好你。
Then Robert saw him move to other people.
Robert 就看到他走向别人了。
But nobody saw Jesus.
但没有人看到耶稣。
But Robert thought that was Jesus' routine at the miracle service.
Robert 以为耶稣每个礼拜六都这样子做。
As Jesus was ministering to other people.
当耶稣看到耶稣就为其他人祷告。
Robert said again under his breath.
Robert 就自己这样子说。
Lord, please help me. Please heal me.
求你医治我，求你帮助我。
Jesus walked back again.
耶稣就走回来了。
and ask him.
就问他
What do you want this time?
这次你又要什么了
Robert repeated his request. I want to be healed.
罗伯就回答说我要得医治
And Jesus didn't say anything.
耶稣一句话也没有说
And he was puzzled.
那时候他就很惊讶。
Jesus just walked away.
耶稣这样子离开了。
Well, I told him later on.
但以后我就告诉他。
That because Jesus already said, I will heal you.
耶稣说我要医治你。
When you ask the same question, I told Robert later on.
以后我就告诉他，当你第二次在问的时候。
Jesus wanted you to take him at his word.
耶稣要告诉你就是。你要把他的话当成真的。
Anyway, to cut the long story short.
所以长话短说。
That night after the miracle service.
那个晚上神迹布道会以后。
Robert went home.
Robert 就回家了。
There was no blood when he urinated.
他小便的时候不再有血了。
And that problem never came again.
而且这个问题也不再发生了。
His prostate became normal.
他的前列腺恢复正常了。
The doctors were surprised.
医生都很惊奇。
And Robert was totally healed.
Robert 完全好了。
Now he was very excited about Jesus Christ in the first few months.
所以前几个月信主之后，他非常的兴奋。
When he went back to the cargo ship to serve as a chef again.
他又回到他的这个货船里面，在当他的厨师。
He was sharing with the captain of the ship.
他就跟船上的船长说
How Jesus saved and healed him.
耶稣怎么样的救他，怎么样的医治他。
And because Robert had heard me talk about this passage that Jesus could command the storm, you know, to cease.
Robert 也听过我讲到耶稣怎么样风平浪静。
Anyway, he was trying to impress upon the captain of the ship that.Jesus is a savior, the healer, the deliverer, and he can do the impossible.
他要让这个船长知道，耶稣能够做不可能的。他是救主，他能够拯救。
Anyway, when they were speaking, there was a storm going on.
刚好他们谈话的时候，就真的有风浪了。
Now, the captain took him by the collar.
这样，他的这个船长就拉着他的衣裳
，open the door.
打开了这个门
and thrust him out and say, "You stop the storm right now."
就把他推出去，说你现在就把风浪给止住了。
Robert said he was so frightened.
Robert 就说他非常的害怕。
The ship was, you know, rocking around.
这个船在摇摆不定。
He said he weakly raised up his hand.
他说他把他手举起来
and just told the storm to stop.
就告诉风浪你要静下来。
You know, guess what? The storm stopped.
你猜？风浪真的停了。
When they came back from the trip,
所以当他们离开回来的时候
，at the miracle service,
在这个神迹布道会
，that was before Robert told me the story of this, you know, stopping the storm.
就是 Robert 还没有告诉我他这个风平静风浪的见
证。As I was preaching the message at the miracle service,
所以当我在这个神迹布道会传讲到的时候
，I saw Robert with a huge black man.
我就看到 Robert 跟了一个非常高大的黑人。
When I gave the salvation call,
当我给了这个呼召救恩呼召
，that captain came to the altar to receive Jesus Christ.
那个船长就到台前来接受耶稣。
Because he saw with his own eyes,
因为他亲眼看到
a young Christian telling the storm to stop, and it did.
一个刚信主的基督徒能够平静这个风浪。
You know, this is how.Powerful a Christian could be if we believe Christ.
所以基督徒能有这样大的能力，当我们相信耶稣。
I think the problem is we are so changeable, we are so wavering sometimes.
问题是我们是信心不足。
Robert sadly backslided very badly.
很可惜的是 ，Robert 以后他就离开主了。
For quite a long time.
而且离开了蛮长一段时间。
But just beforeCOVID-19.
就在这个疫情之前
，some of our leaders told me that they saw Robert coming back to church again.
就有一些会有告诉我，这个 Robert 回到教堂了。
While I pray that he will stay firm with Jesus Christ.
我祷告他能够在基督里面扎根。
The Lord Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever.
耶稣基督是昨日今日永不改变的。
What he did 2,000 years ago.
他在2000年前所做的。
What he did even 4,000 years ago.
他在4000年前所做的。
All the miracles in the Old Testament.
在旧约里面所有的神迹。
When he, you know, shut the mouth of the lions.
当他把狮子的口给闭上了。
To save his servant.
来救他的仆人。
When he opened up the Red Sea.
他把红海给打开。
To save his people.
来救他的子民。
When he drowned the Egyptian warriors.
当他淹死了这个埃及的兵。
To save his people.
为了救他的子民。
When he caused manna to fall down from heaven for 40 years.
他命令玛拿从天降下来给
他的子民。To save his people.
40年之久。
And then when Christ came down onto this earth.
当基督降世在这个世界。
And he healed the sick.
他医治病人。
Cleanse the leper,
洁净麻风病,
raise the dead,
死人死里复活,
and cast out demons,
赶鬼,
set the captives free,
使被囚的得自由,
he's still doing today,
他今天仍然行这些事,
through believers who really truly trust him,
乃是通过完全相信他的信徒,
training themselves to believe without doubt,
训练他们完全的相信一点疑惑都没有。
You know, if you do not know Jesus Christ personally tonight,
今晚如果你不认识耶稣基督,
I ask you, please give your life to Jesus.
我请你把你的生命献给耶稣基督。
Especially at a time like this,
尤其是在这样的时刻,
when things are so uncertain in this world,
这个世界的事情真的是没有
When we are fighting against unseen enemies,
我们在跟这个眼睛看不到的人在征战。
I ask you to run to Jesus tonight.
我请你今晚就跑向耶稣。
2,000 years ago,
2000年前
when Jesus was calling for people to put their trust in him,
耶稣呼求那些人相信他。
He says, if you want to follow me,
他说如果你要跟随我，
you haveTo deny yourself.
你就要否定自己。
Take up the cross.
你要拿起你的十字架。
And follow me.
你要跟随我。
What does it mean?
什么意思呢？
It means you must let the old life, the selfish life die.
就是你要把你的老我，把你自私的生命钉死。
Deny all the old habits.
把你坏习惯都否定了。
Deny your former self of self-centeredness.
把自我为中心的否定了。
And then rise up anew. Let the new man come forth.
让这个新人兴起。
Because Jesus said, if you believe in me,
因为耶稣说你相信我,
I'll make you brand new.
我会使你成为一个新造的人。
You can begin your life all over again, fresh, brand new.
你可以重新开始你的人生，崭新的。
Let your old life be a forgotten chapter in the book.
让你的旧的生命成为一个忘记的一面。
Start a new chapter with Jesus Christ.
跟耶稣开始新的一页。
And he will endue you with power.
他就要赐给你这个权柄。
He will protect you and your family.
他会保护你和家人。
He will answer your prayer.
他会听你的祷告。
But you must determine to die to the old self.
但你是要决定钉死你的老我。
Now, if you really want to be a follower of Jesus Christ,
如果你真的要成为耶稣基督的门徒，
because you must understand Jesus died for you on the cross.
你要知道耶稣基督为你钉死在十字架上。
But he rose again the third day.
但是他三天后死里复活。
He went to the Father.
他到他的父那里去。
And he poured out his gifts upon his children.
他把他的恩赐赐下来。
So Jesus can give you the Holy Spirit even tonight.
所以今晚耶稣可以给赐给你圣灵。
So you can experience the presence of the Lord every day of your life.
你人生的每一天能够经历到神的同在。
Just trust him.
只要信靠他。
So for those of you who want to believe in Jesus.
所以你朋友你要相信耶稣基督。
And follow him.
跟随他。
And have him in your life.
要把他带入你的心里头。
I want you to bow your head with me.
我要你与我一起低头。
And I want you to pray this out loud.
开声跟着我祷告。
just say, Dear Lord Jesus,
就说主耶稣
I know I'm a sinner.
我知道我是个罪人
With bad habits.
有坏习惯
And now I know the good news.
现在我知道真理了
That you love me.
你爱我
You want to save me.
你要救我
So I ask you to forgive me of my sins.
我求你饶恕我的罪
I repent of them.
我认罪悔改。
Let your precious blood cleanse my sin.
让你的宝血洁净我的罪。
Lord, I receive you into my heart.
主啊，把你接到我心里面。
So that you'll be able to strengthen me in the inner person.
使到你能够坚固我的内心。
So that I'll be able to die to my old ways.
使到我能够在我的旧我里死去
And you resurrect me to become a new person
你使新的我兴起
Just like you were resurrected
就像你从死里复活
Let my inner person be resurrected
让我的内在的新人活起来
To live for you
为你而活
I will deny self
我要否定我自己
I will take up the cross.
我要背起十字架
And really let the self-centeredness die.
让自我为中心的死去
So that this new creature would arise.
直到新的我起来
And I become a new person.
我成为一个新造的人
Ready to obey you.
可以服从你的
Lord Jesus.
主耶稣啊
Please save me.
求你救我
Bless me.
祝福我
And I want to commit my family to you.
我也把家人交给你
That all of them also will trust you.
他们每一个人也要相信你
And be saved.
得救
Thank you, Lord.
感谢主
Thank you for saving me.
感谢你救了我
I give you praise.
我在赞美你
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. I pray that the peace of God.That surpasses all human understanding will abide in your heart.
我祷告神的平超乎人意料之外的平安能够保守你们的心思意念。
Now you're ready to receive healing if you need one.
如果你需要医治，现在你准备来领受医治吧。
Let me read to you Isaiah 53.
让我来读以赛亚书第五十三章
verses 4 and 5.
第四到五节。
Surely.Jesus has borne our griefs.
耶稣诚然担当我们的忧患。
And the word griefs means sicknesses.
这里讲的忧患其实就是疾病。
And carried our sorrows.
背负我们的痛苦。
In the original Hebrew, it means pain.
在希伯来文那里的痛苦指的是疼痛。
So let me read it all over again.
让我重复念一遍。
Surely he has borne our sicknesses.
他诚然担当我们的疾病。
And carried our pain.
背负我们的疼痛。
Yet we esteem him stricken.
但我们却看到他被神击打苦待了。
Smitten of God and afflicted.
却以为他是受责罚。
There was Jesus on the cross.
这里看到耶稣在十字架上。
Broken in body.
身体是被破碎了。
Bleeding from head to toe.
从头到脚都是在流血。
Taking the punishment for you.
为了你受了这个刑罚。
And also taking your sicknesses and diseases upon himself.
也把你的疾病担在他的身上。
But he was wounded for our transgressions.
他是为我们的过犯受害。
He was bruised for our iniquities.
为我们的罪孽压伤。
The chastisement for our peace was upon him, meaning the punishment of our sins was laid upon him.
因他受的刑罚，我们得平安，就是我们的罪。加在他的刑罚。
See that punishment will bring us peace.
这个刑罚就能够使我们的平安。
Instead of God's wrath being upon us,
这个神的愤怒不在我们身上。
Jesus diverted God's anger towards Himself on the cross.
耶稣就把神的愤怒从我们身上挪移到他的身上，在十字架上。
And by His stripes we are healed.
因着他的鞭伤，我们得医治。
Jesus. was being slashed on the bare back 39 times.
耶稣的背被鞭了39鞭。
39 stripes on his bare back.
39鞭鞭在他的身上。
Each dealing with our sicknesses and diseases.
每一鞭都是来对付我们的罪，我们的疾病。
Now some people argue that by his stripes we are healed means spiritual healing.
有些人就讲我说因为他得医治，这个是属灵上的医治。
Let's cross reference to Matthew 8:16 and 17.
让我们再来看马太福音第八章十六到十七节。
When evening had come,
到了晚上
，they brought to him many who were demon possessed.
有人带着许多被鬼附着的。
And he cast out the spirits with a word.
来到耶稣跟前，他只用一句话就把鬼赶出去了。
And healed all who were sick.
并且医治了一切有病的人。
And verse 17 is very, very, very important.
第十七节是非常非常重要的。
Because it refers to what the prophet Isaiah said, which we have read.
这就是要应验以赛亚先知所说的话，刚才我们读过了。
That it might be fulfilled which was spoken by Isaiah the prophet saying.
这是要应验先知以赛亚的话说。
Himself took our infirmities.
他代替我们的软弱。
And bore our sicknesses.
担当我们的疾病。
So by his stripes we are healed means he took our infirmities, he bore our sicknesses.
因他的鞭伤我们得医治，就是说他把我们的疾病、我们的疼痛都背负了。
Now therefore,
所以
your healing has been legally purchased by Jesus Christ.
你的医治是被耶稣基督合法。已经付款了。
He's not only your savior.
他不只是你的救主。
He's also your Lord.
他也是你的主。
He's also your healer.
他也是医治你的神。
He's also your deliverer.
他也是拯救你的神。
He paid the price for you to be healed.
他为你付上了这个代价，使你得医治。
Your part is to believe and to receive.
所以你那部分就是来接受、来相信而已。
Therefore, Mark 11:24 says.
所以马可福音十一章二十四节这么说。
Therefore, I say to you.
所以我告诉你们。
And these are Jesus' words.
这些都是耶稣的话。
Whatever things you ask.
凡你们祷告祈求。
When you pray.
当无论是什么。
Believe that you.Receive them.
只要信你得着。
When do you believe you receive them?
你几时相信你得着呢？
When you pray.
当你祷告。
When the miracle has not happened yet.
当神迹还没有发生。
When you feel nothing yet.
当你什么感觉都没有的时候。
But you just believe.
你只相信。
You believe you receive.
你相信你得着。
You believe it's a done deal.
你相信已经是成了。
You begin to praise him.
你开始的来赞美他。
Even though you have not felt anything different.
虽然你身体还没有感觉有什么不一样。
And when you behave like that.
当你有所行动。
When you count it done.
你说成了。
When you say, I've got it.
你说哦，我得着了。
The word of God will never fail me.
神的话不会让我失望的。
I am believing without doubt.
我会相信，我不会有疑惑。
Then Jesus says.
那耶稣就说。
And you will have them.
你就必得着。
Now let me read it all over again.
让我再一次的重复。
Therefore I say to you.
所以我跟你说。
Whatever things you Ask when you pray.
所以无论你求什么
Believe that you receive them.
你信你得着
And you will have them.
你就必得着
Because your healing had been legally purchased on the cross of Calvary.
因为你的医治在十字架上已经被成就了。
I believe your faith is arising right now.
我相信现在你的心中的信心已经涌出来了。
Because I've given you the word of God.
因为我给你看到神的话语。
And the Bible says the word of God is spirit and life.
圣经上说神的话语乃是生命，乃是力量。
The spirit of God is quickening your heart.
神的话语现在是更新你的心。
Preparing your heart to receive your healing.
来准备你的心来领受这个医治。
And the Spirit of God is imparting the life of Jesus into your body right now.
这个神的灵就在把耶稣的生命就灌输在你的身体上了。
So I'm going to ask you, those of you who are believing the Lord for a healing in your body.
所以现在你们相信耶稣要医治你的身体。
I want you to stand.
我要你们站立起来。
If you are not able to stand, just be seated with your hands raised.
如果你不能够站起来，请你把手举起来。
I want you to close your eyes.
然后我要你闭起眼睛。
Meditate on the word of law of the Lord.
你要思想神的话语。
What things soever ye desire.
凡你心里面所想要的。
When ye pray.
当你祷告。
Believe ye receive them.
相信你得着他们。
And you shall have them.
你就必得着。
Just focus on these words.
你只要专心思想这节经文。
Believe you receive.
信就必得着。
Right now, just tell the Lord.
现在你要告诉主。
Lord, I believe.
主啊，我相信。
I believe you died on that cross.
我相信你死在十字架上
carrying not only my sins
不只是担当我的罪
but also my sickness
还有我的疾病
my sickness is upon your body
我的疾病担在你的身上了
I let you carry my sickness
我让你担当我的疾病
I transfer the sickness upon you
我把我的病交给你了。
You bear them.
你来担他们吧。
Yourself took my infirmities.
你自己担了我的软弱。
And you bore my diseases.
而且背负我的疾病。
So I'm free.
所以我得自由了。
It's as good as done.
已经是成了。
So Lord, I believe I receive.
主啊，我相信我得着。
Therefore.I want to thank you right now.
所以现在我要感谢你。
But this sickness cannot stay in my body.
这个疾病不可以留在我的身体。
Because Lord, you legally paid for my healing.
因为你已经为我的病付上了代价。
And right now, I receive.
现在我来得着。
Oh Lord, thank you.
主啊，谢谢你。
By your stripes I'm healed.
因着你的鞭伤我得医治。
Thank you that you suffered.On my behalf.
谢谢你为我受了这个痛楚。
Thank you that the devil is defeated.
感谢你魔鬼已经被打败了。
Lord, I reject the devil out of my life.
主啊，我要撤着这个魔鬼，拒绝他们离开我的生命。
I reject the sickness and the disease.
我拒绝这个疾病，这个疼痛。
I receive the healing of Jesus.
我领受耶稣你的医治。
Oh Lord, you did not die.In vain.
主啊，你是不是白白的死的？
You did not pay the price in vain.
你也没有不会白白的付上这个代价的。
And now you are resurrected.
主啊，你现在死里复活了。
You are by my side.
你就在我的身边。
You are touching me.
你现在在触摸我了。
And I'm going according to your word.
我是根据神你的话语。
So I believe I receive.
主啊，我相信我就得着。
Oh, praise God.
哦，赞美神。
Praise God.
赞美神。
You may want to just sing to him.
你可能要向神唱一首诗歌。
Or just praise him.
或者来赞美他。
Thank him in advance.
要先来谢谢他。
Receive that miracle.
要来接受这个神迹。
I believe, I receive according to the word.Of God, I raise my hands in Jesus' name. Believe that I receive. I believe, Lord, I receive. Mark 11:24.I raise my hands and I stake my claims. Believe
that I receive. Softly now, you sing it.
是的，我们轻声来唱，相信你就得着。
I believe, I receive according to the word of God. I raise my hands in Jesus' name. Believe that I receive. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Can you begin to do something you formerly could not do?
是的，很重要的。祷告之后，你开始做你之前不能够做的。
If you have a back condition,
如果你背痛的话，
you couldn't bend over,
不可以弯腰。
I want you to bend over gingerly at first.
我要你先慢慢的来弯。
And then lift yourself up again.
然后再站起来。
But keep saying, "By your stripes, Lord."
要开口来说
"I'm healed."
这你的鞭伤我得医治。
Yes, bend over as low as possible.
是开始的来弯腰。
Get up again.
站起来。
Do it again and again.
重复这样子来做。
Even after this service.
就算这个聚会结束之后。
Just do it every day.
每天要重复的做。
I remember once my mom had a broken shoulder.
我记得我母亲曾经折断了手臂。
She had a broken arm actually, and it didn't heal properly.
那个医治不是很好。
And she couldn't raise her hand even a little bit. She couldn't raise it.
所以她的手以后医疗之后不能够抬起来。
And she was so distraught.
那时候她就很难过。
And I challenged her.
我就鼓励他。
I said, "Mom, every day you lived as best as you know how."
我说妈妈，你尽你的能力，能伸多高就多高。
And you keep saying, "By the stripes of Jesus, I'm healed."
你一直说，因着耶稣的鞭伤，我得医治。
Just do it as best as you know how.
尽你的能力来做。
Keep trusting Jesus.
一直的相信耶稣。
You know something?
你知道吗？
When I next visited her again,
我再次的去探访她。
She could lift her hand.All the way up.
终于可以把手完全举起来。
Progressively, the Lord strengthened her.
所以逐步的神医治她。
So whatever sickness you are suffering.
所以无论你患的是什么病痛。
There must be something you can do.
一定有一件事你可以做的。
Even if it's just a little bit.
可能只是做那么一点点。
Try to act well at home.
在家里要好像自己已经好
了。Even you're on sick leave.
就算你在病假。
If you need to rest, you go back to rest.
需要休息，你就回去休息。
But find every opportunity to act on your faith.
就找每一个机会来信心要加上行动。
And keep calling Jesus' name.
一直呼叫耶稣的名字。
Keep telling him, "Lord, I trust you."
一直告诉主说，主，我相信你。
I don't go by how I feel.
我不要靠我的感觉如
何。I don't go by what I hear.
我也不靠我听到什么。
I'm only moved by the word of God.
我乃是靠着神的话语而被感动。
And your word says, "By Jesus' stripes, I am healed."
你的话语说，我因着耶稣基督的鞭伤得医治。
Insist on that.
所以你要坚持。
Praise God.
赞美神。
Thank you, Jesus.
感谢耶稣。
When you receive a miracle,
当你领受了神迹,
would you please contact us?
请你联络我们。
Well, it's a great privilege to minister to you tonight.
今晚我们能够服侍你们是我们的荣幸。
May the powerful presence of the Lord Jesus Christ be with you and your family.
愿耶稣基督的大能与你和家人同在。
We'll see you next Saturday again.
下个星期六我们再见。
God bless you real good.
神大大祝福你们。
I believe, I receive according to the word of God.I raise my hands in Jesus' name, believe that I receive.
Thank you for joining us on Lighthouse Evangelism Online. And if this message has been a blessing to your soul, share it with your family and friends. like and subscribe to our Facebook and YouTube channels and hit the bell icon to receive updates and notifications of all our new videos and content. Check out the links in the description box below that will link you to our various online platforms and also our Lighters Bulletin online. God bless you, and we'll see you online next weekend.
I raise my hands in Jesus' name, believe that I receive. In Jesus' name.